That's Clean Harbor in the orange vest. They clean up the toxic waste, paint, syringes. Good morning.
Military state in full effect. Policemen swore an oath to God to protect and serve the weakest of the community. And what do? They spend all their time warring with the weakest of the community, offering them no help, only more pain and misery to make them more anguished so they'll spread more suffering. With no end in sight, no light at the end of the tunnel.
What about Lhasa?
I've been on Lhasa's housing list for 2 years. 2 years. Yeah, so they don't really want me.